one, English grammar. Okay, let's start now. So last day we have finished this one. So today we'll start from this much we have finished. So today we'll start from this one. You will count your teeth and you will write here how many teeth you have. Okay. Now, so today we'll start from here. So what is the date today? 25. Ready? Now. This is, that is, these are, those are. Now what is this one? We use this and that for one. Okay? We use this and that for one for one thing. This and that for one thing. Okay. We use these and those for more than one. Okay. When there are many, we use these and those. This. We use this when the thing is near. We use that when the thing is far. Okay. We use these when the things are near. We use those when the things are far. Okay. Clear? When they are far away, those. Many things far away, those. Many things near, these. One thing near, this. One thing far away, that. Clear? Now see. We use is for one. When there is one ball, we use is. And when there are many balls, we use are. So we use are for more than one. Okay? We use a and for one. We don't use a and. Okay? We use a and for one. But we don't use a and for more than one. Clear? Now see the example. This is a banana. That is an apple. See, this is far, so that is an apple. These are bananas. See, this is near, many, so these are bananas. Those are apples. This is many apples, but far away. But we are not using an here. See, many things we will not use an or an for more. So those are apples. Those are apples. Clear? Now turn the page. Now see. Same way you will do this one. This, that, these, those, is, are, an, hen, eggs, eggs. Okay. See the picture now. This is a hen. This hen is far away. So what will be? That. All of you write. That is a hen. These are hens. Near. These are hens. Those are hens. Far. Those are hens. This is an egg. So write this one. This is an egg. One thing we can use an. That is an egg. Far away. So that is an egg. Those are eggs. E-G-G-S. Many. Sorry. This is near. So this will be. These are eggs. This is near. So when near, then we'll use these. These are eggs. Far away. So we'll use those. Those are eggs. We are not using a or an because there are many. Before many things, we cannot use a or an. Clear? Can you write now? All of you can write this one. Very easy. Okay? This, that. When a thing is near, this. When a thing is far away, single thing, then that. When many things are near, these. When many things are far away, those. Okay, let's start now this chapter also. He words and she words. He words and she words. Okay, now see. Boy is he. Okay. Bull is he. Bull is a he. Okay. Girl is she. Cow is she. Now see. Boy is a he. Girl is she. Bull is he. Cow is she. This is he word and she word. That is masculine boy and feminine girl. Now see. Learn the following he and she word. You have to learn this he words and she words all. Important. Girl will be boy, man, woman, father, mother, son, daughter, brother, sister, uncle, aunt, grandpa, grandma, prince, princess. Husband, wife, bull, cow, cock, hen, king, queen, lion, lioness, tiger, tigress, actor, actress, fox, vixen. All he, this is all she. All he, she. He was and she was. Sorry. You have to learn this all. You learn these two tables, okay? Two columns. Let's turn this page now, see. Supply the missing he words or she words. A girl. Girl will become what? Boy. A bull. Bull will become what? Cow. Clear? Hen. Hen will become what? Cock. Missing. Okay. These are all what? She words. You are writing he words. Hen. Cock. Man. Woman. King. Queen. एक्टर एक्ट्रेस लायन लायनेस आंट अंकल वाइफ हस्बैंड सिस्टर ब्रदर टाइग्रेस टाइगर ब्रदर सिस्टर ओ सी ही वॉज एन सप्लाई द मिसिंग ही वॉज एंड शी वॉज समर ही वॉज समर शी वॉज ओके वेन इट इज शी वॉज यू राइट द ही वॉज वेन इट इज ही वॉज यू राइट द शी वॉज ओके एक्सचेंज इट एक्टर एक्ट्रेस लायन लायनेस आंट अंकल वाइफ हस्बैंड सिस्टर ब्रदर टाइग्रेस टाइगर ब्रदर सिस्टर मदर फादर हस्बैंड वाइफ डॉटर सन डॉटर विल बी सन ओके सी ऑल यू कैन इफ यू लर्न दिस टेबल्स यू कैन डू फ्रॉम दिस टेबल ओनली द प्रीवियस टेबल फ्रॉम हियर ओनली ऑन ओके सो दिस वन यू विल डू दिस वन विल बी योर होमवर्क नाउ इन ग्रामर ही वर्ड्स आर कॉल्ड मैस्कुलिन शी वर्ड्स आर कॉल्ड फेमिनिन ओके वी यूज ही एंड शी फॉर वन वी यूज दे फॉर मोर देन वन वी यूज दे फॉर बोथ मैस्कुलिन एंड फेमिनिन ही इज अ बॉय शी इज अ बॉय फॉर वन दे आर बॉयज दे आर गर्ल्स लाइक दिस फॉर मोर देन वन नाउ रीराइट चेंजिंग द ही वर्ड्स टू शी वर्ड्स ओके ही वर्ड्स विल बी शी वर्ड्स write the plural form okay now let's do this one now he is a son she is a daughter he is a man she is a woman what will be she is a woman he is a king she is a queen she is a queen so we're changing this and this she is a girl she is a girl She is a princess. She is a princess. He is my uncle. What is she is my aunt. She is my aunt. She is my mother. She is my sister. She is a police woman. What will be last one? She is a police woman. Woman. This one you can know. She is my mother. She is my sister. Now let's do this one. Rewrite the plural form. He will become what? See, they. They are doctors. Is we can write. So, she. They are nurse. What will be given? All plural form. They are nurses. N-U-R-S-E-S. Plural. They are singers. They are singers. S-I-N-G-E-R-S. Plural form. Singer. They are dancers. They are dancers, D-N-C-E-R-S, dancers. They are clerks. They are C-L-E-R-K-S, clerks. They are teachers. Okay. They are teachers, T-E-A-C-H-E-R-S, teachers. They are tailors. Okay, plural form you have to write. So, they are tailors, T-I-L-O-R-S. They are actors. They are actors clear and this one you can write she is my mother she is my mother and this one she is my sister clear this one you can do by yourself you please see and do this one so your homework will be this one He was and she was. Boys' words will change girls' words. Girls' words will change girls. Okay? For today, this much. Thank you.